Hello, my name is Robert. I will tell you about this Behringer audio mixer. Yes, now I connected this Behringer audio mixer. Yes, same way that audio interface using this USB cable. Yes, from this mixer to computer. If I turn left, record to both lines, yes? If I turn to both lines, it is good, it go to both. This is to power, yes? This is to computer, and everything go to both lines, yes? One line and to another line. Now I will connect with such cable, yes? This one side, two cables, yes, to go to one cable. This need to microphone, but then need change here these settings, yes, in computer. If you now I connected with this cable, yes, from mine out lines, yes, mine out left and right, and that go straight to computer, yes. And now you can see, now I speak in this microphone, yes, this line, and it goes to this one line, yes. If I will change to Bose, it go to Bose lines, yes. Now I will change to right, it go to right. Everything is okay, yes. Now I will check guitar. Guitar go to right, yes. Little here because guitar is next to me, yes. In this microphone little too. I will change to middle position. Bows, yes. I will change to left line. Good. Now I this cable don't use, but only these out, yes, mine out line. Now I connected this audio mixer to audio interface, yes, with such cables from mine out here, yeah, one line, another line. This in this way, these gains need no down. This 48 volts power switch off need, because now it will use these settings, yes. And here with USB cable connect from this audio interface to computer, yes. I speak in this, yes, microphone. This microphone go here on through this mixer to audio interface, yes, and from interface to computer. And now is good microphone in one line, yes, same way that if you use only this audio interface, yes. And now I will play guitar. Guitar goes to another track, yes. Here is little too, because this microphone record little guitar too, because guitar is next to me, yes. And this is very good, no problem, yes. Okay, thank you, see you next time.